get it. All I wanna do is dance. Forget it. All I wanna do is dance. Forget it. All I wanna do is dance.
and grows. You've opened up a door I just can't close. Look at me, I'm scared to death. The words got loose and took my breath away. And now that I've said I love you, I'm never gonna let you get away. I'm never gonna let you go. You're never gonna get away from me. Oh, baby, no, no, no. I'm never gonna let you go. You're never gonna get away from me. So, baby, Ferris wheels go turning in my head. You kiss me and lights go flashing red. Something wild just took control. It grabbed my soul and told me what to say. Oh, now that I've said I love you, I'm never
thank you. This program is brought to you by the following. The Pines Restaurant, Rehoboth Beach, for a premier dining and entertainment experience. Remember, The Pines, Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. Call for reservations 302-567-2726. Ace is the place for all your summer projects, gardening, paint, home improvements, grills, patio furniture, power tools. Your neighborhood Ace Hardware is definitely the helpful place. That's Ace Hardware. KM Contracting, LLC, patios, decks, sheds, roofing, general repairs, and much more. When you need additional space or just want to expand your outside living area or just general improvements, contact KM Contracting, LLC, 607-738-9370 in Millsboro, Delaware. Are you ready to have a good time? Put on your dancing shoes, get your eats and drinks ready, and get your party on. It's Wednesday Night Live with Pamala Stanley.
When my baby, when my baby smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro, me or Mayo. We go out and then I have to do the samba and la bamba. Well, I'm not the kind of person with a passionate persuasion for dancing and romancing. But I give in to the rhythm and my feet follow the beating of my heart. Baby, when my baby smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro. I'm a salsa fella. When my baby smiles at me, the world will lighten up my life, and I am free at last. What a blast! When my baby smiles at me, I feel like Jane of the jungle, out on the hot sand, or in a bungalow while monkeys play a baba. We make lover. Well, I'm not the kind to let vibrations figure my imaginations easily. That's just not me. But I turn into a tiger every time I get beside the one I love. Are you ready? Woo! When my baby smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro. I'm a salsa fella. When my baby smiles at me, the sun will brighten up my life. And I am free at last. What a blast! Welcome! Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I go to Rio de Janeiro. I go to Rio. Not the kind of person, no! I go to Rio de Janeiro, me on my own. I go wild and then I have to do the samba and la bamba. Well, I'm not the kind of person with a passionate persuasion for dancing and romancing. But I turn into a tiger every time I get beside the one I love. Rio de Janeiro, I go to Rio. I go to Rio de Janeiro, me on my own. I go out and then I go to Rio. Oh, so much out there. How is everybody doing? It is Wednesday Night Live, 7 p.m. Here we are again. Oh, my gosh. And I've been to Rio. Have you been to Rio? It is so, so, so fun that I wanted to open with a big party thing and get going. So I hope you've been having a great week. We're going to have such a good time this time. I want to remind you, though, that don't forget this Saturday at the Pines, I'm going to be doing an intimate evening at the Pines. Okay, so it's 6 to 8:30. So if you're in the area, it's jazz, blues, Broadway on the softer side and not crazy like this until Sunday fun day, which you know we do every Sunday fun day. So I hope you're ready to party. I hope you have a little drink there going. And so we're going to get going right now. And I think a little party should never kill nobody. I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now's all we got. Little party never kill nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. Little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now's all we got. Skeetin' bada bop. Girl, little party never kill nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. Little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now's all we got. Little party never kill nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. Little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now's all we got. All we got, 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 got. You don't see one person sitting down. They got drinks in the hand and the room's a buzz. At the end of the night, maybe you'll find love. There's things to check over things we got. And it's out, it's changing, it's keeping it hot. At the party of the year, it's my master plan to make you feel that I'm your man. Get loud. Everybody get loud. Hotty, totty, paparazzi. Hold us while I take a pic. Speak easy. Rocking the cradle, I'm busy. Hope you can keep up, girls, cause believe me, I'm the beastie. It don't mean a thing if I give you my heart, if you tear it apart, yeah. Don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes, probably not gonna fly now. Don't mean a thing if I give you my heart, if you tear it apart, yeah. Don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes, probably not gonna fly now. One chance is all we got. One night is all we got. One night is all we got. Oh, I hope you're ready to have a good time at home. Here we go. Little party never killed nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. Little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now's all we got. A little party never kill nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. Little party never kill nobody.
A little party never killed nobody. Hey, you know what? I was just thinking, we have to introduce Anthony. We got to go back. You know, every week we talk to Anthony here. Now, Anthony is one of the greatest bartenders that we have in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. So I've got my little cutout with Anthony, and we're going to make drinks and have a ball. And look, Look, Chris came to visit, and he brought me lime for my martini. So look at this. Let's just make a quick martini. Everybody grab, like, some cheese. Grab cheese, a little chips or something. Some of you are really good cooks, and you're making, like, steaks back there. I know. I see it. You know, some of you have those TVs in your patio, and you just party on. Oh, now, see, that's why I sing, and I'm not a bartender. That's it. Let's add a little of this. There we go, a little lime there. Okay, it's not the cleanest place, but it is good. Anyway, so cheers for everybody. Cheers for everybody. Mm-hmm. You know what? There's so many songs that, like, every week I'm trying to pick what songs I want to do. So this one I thought, we'll just go all over the place. So this one is a cute, cute song. So if you're out there, call me maybe.
I took no time with the fall. You gave me nothing at all. I looked at you as it fell, and still you're in my way. I prayed my wish for a wish, pennies and dime for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Your stare was old, and ripped jeans, spleen was old, and hot night wind was blowing. Where you keep going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, so here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys, they tried to chase me, so here's my number, so call me maybe. You took your time with the call. I took no time with the fall. You gave me nothing at all, and still it's in my way. I beg and borrow and steal, half of sight and it's real. I wasn't looking for this, but now I'm in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing, hot nights and winds were going. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys, they try to chase me, so here's my number, so call me maybe. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. I missed you so, so bad. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. And you should know that I missed you so, so bad. It's hard to look right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, so here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys, they try to chase me, so here's my number, so call me maybe. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. I missed you so, so bad. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. And you should know that I missed you so, so bad.
Oh my gosh, I missed you so bad. You know, let's move right on with Adele. Let's keep this party going. Little party with a little Adele. Who doesn't love Adele?
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see it crystal clear. Go ahead and sail me out, and I'll leave your ship bare. See me leave now and every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. Cause there's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and bringing me out the dark, yeah.
the scars of your love remind me of us. I can't help thinking that we should have had it all. The scars of your love remind me of us. I can't help thinking we could have had it all. I can't help thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love remind me of us. I can't help thinking we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside your head, but you played it.
In Detroit, Michigan. I was talking with John when we're getting ready today, and I'm, you know, the craziest things happen on stage when it's live. And so there I was up in Detroit, Michigan, and I'm playing at Backstreet, and one of the Backstreets, and I was, the stage was like 4 feet high. And so I was, couldn't see the lights or anything, and I walked off the stage, and I fell onto this woman that had really big bazungis, thank God. And so we fell on the floor, both of us. So all of a sudden, they run in the back, and they're saying to the manager, Pamela Stanley fell off the stage. She fell off the stage. And he, so the manager goes like this. He's like listening, and he goes, well, she's still singing. And so that, I don't know why I'm thinking that story. I just want to share it with you. And I'm sure Katy Perry has fallen off a stage now and then. You know, we all fall off stages once in a while. So anyway, here we go. Let's fall off with Katy Perry. Oh my gosh, I can see your comments, everybody. I'm losing my self-control. Yeah, it's starting to trickle back in. But I don't want to go down that rabbit hole. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. I tell myself, draw the line. I do, but once in a while I trip up and I cross the line. I think of you
2 years and just like that, my mind, it takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we were such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. I see you, Beverly, just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. I think I need to quit no therapy. I've just gotta rewire my brain. 'Cause I can't even go on the internet, which you all know, oh, without searching my name. I tell myself, draw the line. I do, but once in a while I trip up and I cross the line. I think of you 2 years and just like that, my mind, it takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we were such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. Thought we said goodbye, thought we said this time was the last, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we kissed the line right through you and I. Thought we're done, but I guess it's never really over. It's never over. Never really over. 2 years and just like that, my mind, it takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't really mean it's over. And if I think it's over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll take it over you all over again. Hi, John Roberts from Philadelphia. Thought we kissed goodbye, thought we said this time was the last, but I guess it's never really over. Thought we drew the line right through you and I. Thought we're done, guess it's never really over. It's never really over.
There you go, everybody. You know what? I have to tell you, what a week. What a week I had. What a week. I mean, it was so busy. I left town last Thursday, and I drove to Lancaster, and we had the best time. We have some friends that own a wonderful restaurant. If you're ever in the Lancaster area, you want to go to Ciro's Italian restaurant. It is delicious. And we went and ate there, and then we stayed over, and then we drove up to north. It's in the Poconos. We went to a wonderful campground. It's called The Woods, and we played there Friday night and Saturday. And then we drove to Rehoboth, and we did our wonderful fun Sunday fun day. And I have to tell you, I'm a little, don't even know where I am right now, but now we're in Virginia Beach. So we drove home, and we did Exmoor. Exmoor's a nice little town if you ever want to just pass through. It's a pass-through town. But we have a great Mexican restaurant, El Magway. Mm-hmm. So anyway, if you ever get the chance, you just come on by, give us a little call in Exmoor. And like, don't forget, we always do our wheel. You know what? Last week, I wanted to tell. I forgot. Remember, I told you I didn't remember who won the wheel. Well, it was Sue Kellum. Sue Kellum, you will be getting your gift certificate. That's right, Sue, you won. So anyway, I couldn't remember who it was. We got it today. Okay. Yeah, let's go there. So anyway, let's do our wonderful wheel. Let's turn our wheel on, and we'll do. We'll explain everybody that's happening. You know what you win. Everything is you get the wheel. Now, also, don't forget, I do see comments tonight, so I just want to tell you real quick. Look, let's just have a talk minute, I'll get back to the wheel. The talk minute is, I am seeing comments now, which means I can communicate with you. Woo! That is a big deal. And if you do have songs, I want you to be able to text them. Remember how you text them to 757-274-6983. Don't forget you can text there. But I also now can read comments here. Is this really great? Look at that, I can see. Okay, back to the wheel. Now, here we go again, you guys. Remember, we have wonderful prizes. They're mostly $50 gift certificates, but we do have some other ones. So I'm gonna go through the $50 gift certificates. We have Outback Steakhouse. We have a $50 gift certificate. Why can't I say gift certificate today? To Amazon. Totes of the Town, you know about them. They make these wonderful pillows. They make the wine bags. They make the little poopy bags for your doggy. That's a $30 gift certificate online, Totes of the Town. Here we have EC Shades, which you know about. We have beautiful readers here. I don't know if you can see. I'll just show you real quick. Readers here. I know, readers and beautiful sunglasses. And you get a $50 gift certificate off of that. So that, and you go online for that. Then we have $50 Best Buy. We have Cheesecake Factory, $50. I love the Cheesecake Factory. And we have here, I don't remember what you win here. Okay, let's just move right on. Hope you don't get that. Okay, let me tell you really what it is. We have martini glasses, but we got them in and they made them wrong. So we had to send them back. And so now we're waiting for the rethink. So we'll just skip her. Okay, so then we have a $50 Visa card. We have a $25 Starbucks. Who doesn't love Starbucks coffee? And then we have Spin Again. We have Oops Means You Just Messed It Up. Okay, so.
Wait a minute, you left out Ace Hardware.
Oh my gosh, and Ace Hardware. Ace Hardware is you get up to a $200 gift sent to you. They won a wonderful fire pit for their house. So this is our biggest one right now. And I do want to thank our wonderful sponsors that we have. We have the Pines. We have the wonderful club that I play all the time. And we have Ace Hardware. And then we have wonderful KM Contracting Solutions, LLC, that has joined us. And he's wonderful. He builds decks and garages and all that kind of stuff in the Milford and Delaware area. So keep your mind on that. So let's go over here. And let's see, we are going to pick. Oh my gosh, there's my grandchildren. Let's talk to my grandchildren. Okay, hi, sweetheart. There's Luna and Sophia. Hi, baby. Gigi says hi. Okay. All right, so let's see who we're going to pick to win this time. You know what? I think, who is Creek Marker 19? Oh, look. Oh, that's Sue. I know, Sue. Sue, you're so cute. Creek Marker is her name. See, I didn't know that. I only knew her as Sue. Okay, so here what we're going to do, we are going to pick John Roberts from Philadelphia. John Roberts, I'm going to, later on, we're going to be spinning the wheel for you and see. You just hold on there, honey, and see what you're going to win, okay? Okay, so here we go. So you know what? I think in this outfit, I don't know if you noticed. Have you seen my new boots? Are these the best? I know. Look at my boots. So let's do a little Tina. Let's do a little Tina Turner, Simply the Best. Are you ready? Call you when I need you. My heart's on fire. You come to me, wild and wild. Yeah, come to me. Yeah, be everything I need. Give me a lifetime of memories and a world of dreams.
speak a language of love like you know what it means. And I can't get wrong. Take my heart and make it strong. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I've ever met. I'm stuck on your heart. I hang on every word you say. Tear us apart, yeah. Oh, I would rather be dead. In your heart I see the start of every night and every day, yeah. In your eyes I get lost, I get washed away.
Start dancing!
Just as long as you're here in my arms, there can be no better place. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Oh, anyone I've ever met. I'm stuck on your heart. I hang on every word you say. Tear us apart, yeah. Be dead. Each time you lose, I'm just losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. Sometimes I can hear you, even when you're gone. Baby, don't go dead. You're simply the best. Love that song. You know what? Can we hear a big round of applause at home for Chris right here, Devon, who came and saved the day. I can't believe I can read. Do you love my boots? I know. Thank you. John. Hi, John and Rich in Palm Springs. How you doing? Oh, you're welcome, John. Oh, look at that. Well, Chris, how you doing there? We have Chris Hamilton. Oh, we have everybody here. We're having a good time here. Who doesn't love Celine?
Oh! I had to escape. The city was sticky and cool. No, I tried, I stood half cold, but I was trying to get to you. I was dreaming while I drove that long, long road ahead. Uh-huh, yeah. Could taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you has me burning up inside, yeah. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room. I woke you from your sleep to make love to you. Is that all right? Is that all right? What in this world keeps us from falling apart? No matter where I go, I feel the beating of our one heart.
Anthony,
I think about you when the night is cold and dark. Yeah. No one needs me the way that you do. Nothing escapes this feeling between. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room. I crept, woke you from your sleep to make love to you. Is that all right? When everyone dances, to taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you has me burning up inside. Yeah, I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, I crept in your room. I woke you from your sleep. I drove all night. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all? Is that all right? I drove all night to get to you.
Woo! I drove all night. Thank you. I drove so much that I have become so thirsty. I think it's time for me to wet my whistle and for you to get a little drink and a little eat while we go to a little commercial break over here. And then I'm just going to grab a little something from Anthony, okay? So here we go. I'm going to go now and get a drink. I'm thirsty.
Planning a special event? Birthdays, weddings, corporate, anniversaries. Let Pamala bring the party and put the icing on your event. Call Pamala Stanley Entertainment, 757-274-6983. That's 757-274-6983. Or visit PamalaStanley.com for more details.
It is party time again, party time again. I've had my little drink. I've had a little discussion with Anthony back there. And so, you know, I don't want you to forget, there's a couple things that happen. I've been getting these emails because I didn't know people are saying, you know, I was trying to give you some Venmo, I was trying to do a Venmo, and we didn't know that there was a problem with Venmo. So I've gotten rid of everything. I've gone back to just regular Venmo at PamStan1. Pam, you know, just regular PamStan1. It'll just be a lot easier. I was trying to be, like, really organized in my bookkeeping, but, you know, let's face it, nothing really good. You know, so I'm thinking, well, let the accountants figure it out. You know what I'm saying? What do we pay them for? I know. So here we go. So, well, that's what's happening. So I do want to mention, don't forget now, you can go on iTunes, and I've got songs on iTunes.
And let me mention one
Pandora,
thing.
Pandora, what?
So if anybody's having any problem going to Facebook, they can switch right over. There's a link to send them right to the YouTube channel.
So we're not on Facebook. We're having a little
problem. We're
again.
On and off, but anybody that's having a problem, the link's already posted to go right to YouTube.
Oh, it posted? Okay, go on over to YouTube. I can read that, too. Look at this. I can go right over here and say, hi, Andy, how you doing? Oh, my gosh, Raystown Lake. Look at Pennsylvania. This makes me so excited. And my friends from, I get posts from Mexico and Venezuela. Where were we, though? I'm, like, all over the place tonight. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Since I have, like, this outfit on, I am having fun in this. I'm going to tell you, I can't tell you. You all need to order these boots. I've ordered them in every color. I mean, I'm going to be grocery shopping in these. I love them. All right, let's go to a little Ariana. Who doesn't love Ariana, right?
I'm so into you, I can barely breathe.
You might have to bring this track down to here.
All I want to do is to fall in deep. Deep ain't close enough till you cross the line. Just roll the dice.
So baby, look what you started. The temperature's rising, and here it's gonna happen. Been waiting and waiting for you to make a move. Before I make a move,
I am warming up.
So baby, come light me up, and maybe I'll let you on it. A little bit dangerous, but baby, that's how I want it. A little less conversation and a little more touch my body. I'm so into you, into you, into you. Everyone's watching us, so baby, don't let them see it. A little bit scandalous, so baby, don't let them see it. A little less conversation and a little more touch my body. I'm so into you, into you, into you, yeah, yeah. Some time.
You know what? I've made so many mistakes. Better get this right. Thanks to Chris.
Close, ain't close enough.
Started. Is this gonna happen? Been waiting and waiting for you to make a move.
Maybe I'll let you on it. A little bit dangerous, but maybe that's how I want it. A little less conversation and a little more touch my body. I'm so into you, into you, into you. Everyone's watching us, so baby, let's keep it secret. A little bit scandalous, but baby, don't let them see it. A little less conversation and a little more touch my body. I'm so
a little bit, really.
But you know what? I've got so many friends out there. So many friends. I just want to say hi to everybody. Everybody out there. Let's keep going. A little Lady Gaga.
You can either love him or capital H. Look, I'm reading.
I am. Put your paws up, baby, because you were born this way.
My mama told me when I was young, she said, we're all born superstars. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far in the track of her boudoir.
A little more track, honey.
A different love of learning who you are, she says, cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Listen to me when I say,
here we go.
I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't hide yourself and regret, just love yourself and you're set. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there's just no other way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way.
Everybody dance.
Baby, I was born, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be.
Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway kid, rejoice in truth. In the religion of the insecure, you must love yourself, respect your girl. A different lover is not a sin. Believe in capital H, I am.
Hey, hey, hey.
I love my life, I love this record, and
me amor if I live by you. Everybody, I'm beautiful in my way,
cause God makes no mistake. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't hide yourself and regret, just love yourself and you're set. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there's just no other way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there's just no other way. Baby, I was born, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. Don't be a drag or be a queen. You're ever rich. What is it? You're black, white, beige, your lady said. You're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities leave you outcast, bullied, and do. Rejoice and love yourself today. Cause baby,
you were born this way.
Gay, straight, or bi, transgender, lesbian life. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, chole, or Orient, man. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born to be brave. I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't hide yourself and regret, just love yourself and you're set. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there's just no other way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there's just no other way. Baby, I was born, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. I was born this way, hey. I was born this way, hey. I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, hey. I was born this way, hey. I was born this way, hey. I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, hey.
See?
You know what? I've been doing this so many years as I've been telling you, and I am excited. I've mentioned it every week, so I'll just quickly go over it, that I will be on September 14th. I get to be inducted into the Legends Hall of Fame of Vinyl. Oh, shoot, honey.
The Legends of Vinyl Hall of Fame.
They need to make that easier for me. That's it. But you know what? I made a DVD years ago, and I found this clip. I used to. I'm gonna let the DVD tell you all about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and have Charlie put this up because it kind of explains it to people that I've worked with. And so here we go. I just want you to see, see me working with my friend Paul Parker. You're gonna love Paul Parker. He's so fan. Fantastic. And he was so good looking. Everybody loved him so much. We used to be booked together all the time.
She's cute.
That's right. We were booked together. Oh my gosh, everybody loved Pam and Paul. Pam and Paul. That's all he ever heard about was Pam and Paul. If we don't have it, should we go to the song? We'll go to another song.
A lot of the acts and some of the wonderful people that I worked with or were friends with are Sylvester, who we lost. Vicky Sue Robinson, we lost her too. She just died a few years ago. Wonderful, wonderful girl. I've worked with Linda Clifford and Jessica Williams and Sissy Houston, Gloria Gaynor. Oh, gosh, there's so many of them. And Paul Parker. Paul Parker was, there wasn't a lot of male disco out, and Paul and Sylvester were one of them, and Paul was wonderful. And for some reason, we just connected, and they loved booking Paul and I together. So what would happen is if there was any way that if he was doing a show and I was in the city, then they would get us together for a song on stage, and they would book us in the same city just so we would do a concert together. So on this next thing, this was the San Francisco, this was the Design Center, and they always had a huge, I mean thousands and thousands of people in the Design Center of San Francisco. And so I was booked there. And what was so great is I have a picture on my website of Sylvester, myself, and Paul Parker. But Paul actually performed with me. And so I'm going to show you a little excerpt here where Paul walks out on stage with me, and you'll see us together. And Paul and I had two records out. We did Stranger in a Strange Land, and we did Running Around in Circles that was also on TSR Records.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how much I love that man, Paul Parker. We did so many shows together. And this next song, you know, this month is Gay Pride Month. And I want to send out love to all my wonderful fans, because I wouldn't be here without your wonderful support. And this particular song is a song that's so close to my heart, and I know is close to yours. So this is my song to you all. Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydream, every man has his goal. People like the way things have them sticking to the soul. Thunderclouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. Don't you think I want my life to be so much more than long? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I have it all. So don't ask me where I'm going. Listen when I'm gone. Far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky.
Out there. Is that the best song? Corner of the Sky. Oh, I love that song. Oh my gosh. Okay, John Roberts. John Roberts in there in Pennsylvania. Are you ready over there? I'm so sorry. I'm so glad that we're driving everybody over to YouTube. Thank you. I'm so glad to see you there. Are you ready, John Roberts? Is the wheel on? There we go. What's he gonna win? Come on, John! Oh, I did a good spin. See, that's a healthy spin. I'm saying a very healthy spin. Okay. You want a $50 gift certificate to Visa. You can go anywhere. Look, with that one, okay, $50, John. Now, here's what you're going to do. You are going to, what's he going to do, honey?
He is going to send us
his
name and address, and we'll get it out in the next day or
does
two.
Does he do it in on Facebook, or does he do it on the text?
He can do it on the text, 757-274-6983.
That's right, John. Or you can just write me, John. Mm-hmm. 757 274-6983. Wow,
wow, $50 gift certificate. Okay, I love that. Okay, here we go. Okay, now, I have been looking into the light, so I can't see my name. Oh, good. Can't see a thing.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. Only doll I ever owned.
Are you moving in your house?
Well, I'm gonna love you like I love that rag doll. Only now my love has grown. And it gets stronger every day. It gets wider, let me say. It gets deeper in every way.
You know what?
Do I love you, my oh my?
You know I do.
Never deep, mountain high. Oh yeah, yeah. If I lost you, would I cry?
Paul Parker, call me.
Well, I love you, baby. Baby, baby, baby. When you were a little boy, did you have a puppy who always followed you around? And you know I'm gonna love you like I love that puppy. Oh, no, I'll never let you down. And it gets brighter as a river flows. It gets stronger, oh, heaven knows.
Here we go! It gets wider, just like me, as it goes. Everybody!
Do I love you, my oh my? River deep, mountain high. Oh, yeah, yeah. If I lost you, would I cry? Oh, how I love you, baby. Baby, baby, baby. I love you, baby, like a robin loves to sing. I love you, baby. I like a schoolgirl wears the ring.
I made that up.
I love you, baby. I like a schoolgirl loves her pride. I love you, baby. River deep, mountain high. I love you, baby.
Here we go.
Do I love you, my own mind? River deep, mountain high. If I lost you, would I cry? Oh, how I love you, baby, 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 baby.
Oh, yeah, that's the way. That's the way. Keep it going. I hope you are eating some cheese, because I'm getting hungry.
Na na na, come on. Na 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 na, come on. Na na na, come on, come on, come on. Na 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 na, come on. Na na na, come on. Na 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 na, come on. Na na na, come on, come on, come on.
Being good, being bad. There's no way I'm turning back.
I know the pain is the pleasure, cause nothing can measure.
Oh, love is good, love is kind. Out the box, out of line. The affliction of the pain leaves me wanting more.
Whoa.
I may be bad, but I'm so deadly good. Sex in the air, I don't care. I love the smell of it. Sticks and stones may pray. Hi,
Hey, Giuseppe, but my words and vivid excite me. I may be bad, but I'm certainly good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the spell of it. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it. Being good, being bad, there's no way I'm turning back. I know the pain is the pleasure, 'cause nothing can measure.
Are you singing?
I may be bad, but I'm so damn good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. Here we go! I may be good, mom, on. I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it. It. M.
Lloyd!
M. The feeling that you bring me for, you really turn me on. It's a feeling that I'm longing for, so bring it to me strong. And meet me in my boudoir, let my body go out, out, out. I may be bad, but I'm certainly good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. I may be bad, but I'm certainly good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it, come on. Come on, come on, I like it. Is it. M, is it. M, is it.
Oh my gosh, that goes along with my boots. I'm just saying. I'm gonna make purple boots. You know, I learned this. Nigel does this. He makes these boots. They're fantastic. Okay, you know what time? You know, we get these great pictures, and I always ask you to please send me videos or pictures of you having fun on It's Wednesday Night Live, so that I can. Put them up and show everybody. So right now I'm gonna show you this picture coming up. I'm telling you, this is a great house. I've been to this house too, and when I saw this picture up, Rob Land, I see your TV there. Is that great? There I am. Watch, I bet he's making, and he makes the best martinis ever. Yes, peach. They were pear martinis, really good ones. So there's Rob, and then I want to tell you. You know, last week Hidalgo, he wanted me to do these songs for him. And look what he did. Look what Alberto did. Alberto in Hidalgo, Mexico. Look at that. Alberto, you are a sweetheart. I thank you so much for that picture. I will save that picture. That is fantastic. So that's it. So make sure you do send your videos in, you guys. Videos and your pictures in, so that I can place it. And we can see you on TV too. You know, we love that. We love to share. Okay, so I hope you've had such a fun time. Are you having fun?
Right, turn out the light. We're gonna do some party tonight. Oh, what's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m., turn the radio on. Where's the rock and roll?
Good martini, thank you.
Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a dancer. Don't get fancy, just get dancing. Why so serious?
Here we go.
So raise your glasses. I'm gonna do a little thing. Click, click, click. All of underdogs, you will never be anything but loud and nitty. Oh, doesn't this blue look great with this green? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Slam, slam, oh hot damn. What potty potty don't you understand? I wish you just freak out. Anthony, freak out! I stop coming up hot. I should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now. We're with Anthony. Potty crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a dancer. Don't get fancy, just get get off the couch. Why so serious? Everybody, so raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all underdogs. You will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass? 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 Drink time, everybody, take a sip. Too school for cool, and you're feeling like a fool. Like a fool, and you choose to let it go. You can always look at me. Party on your own. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all underdogs. You will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. So raise your glass one more time. Click, click, click. Right ways, all underdogs. You will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Hi, Dave Rossi. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Won't you come on and raise your glass for me? Raise your glass, everybody. What a great night. I can't believe it's already over. You know, it seems like I just get up here. Oh, my gosh. I hope you had as much fun as I have. I've had a wonderful time. I must thank our sponsors. I must thank the Pines. You're always so wonderful to me. I'm there Saturday this week with an intimate evening. And that means I sing jazz, blues, and Broadway. And then Sunday is Sunday Fun Day. And I want to thank Ace Hardware for being such a great sponsor. And also, Kevin, thank you so much. KM Contracting Solutions, LLC, welcome aboard. And I want to also thank, you know, you can't do this show without everybody that helped. We have our wonderful director, our producer, our cameraman, our stylist, our studio, our social media, everybody that helped out. Eric, thank you so much. I thank you again. I can't believe it's over, and I can't wait to see you next week. And I love you, so thank you again.
When I'm there, I'm so, so So let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance tonight.
Here we go over here.
A last dance, last chance for love.
It's our last chance.
I said it's my last chance for romance tonight. By me, beside me, to guide me, yeah, and to hold me in a stormy, cause when I'm bent, I'm so, so.
Everybody,
let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance tonight.
Again next week, again 7 p.m. every week, and we're gonna have theme weeks. We're gonna start having oldies weeks and 80s weeks and 90s weeks. We're gonna be
and
doing
guess.
Stuff like that. And guess I've got some of my girlfriends. Poppy Champlin's gonna come on. Charlie Moore's coming on.
I don't know if you're the one for me. That you dance with me, dance with me, dance with me.
Are you ready?
Oh, last dance, last chance for love. I said it's my last chance for romance tonight. You know I need you by me, beside me. Guide me, yeah. Don't hold me in the stormy, cause when I'm bad, I'm so, so bad. Let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance. Let's dance the last dance to know. Cause when I'm bad, I'm so, so bad. Let's dance the last dance.
Good night, Andy.
Oh, the last dance. Let's dance the last dance tonight.
Good night. I love you. Thank you. See you next week.
They aren't the most comfortable.
I could tell.
All of a sudden, my hips are gone.
You look fantastic.
You can tell, right, that it's starting to hurt.
This program is brought to you by the following. The Pines Restaurant, Rehoboth Beach. For a premier dining and entertainment experience, remember The Pines, Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. Call for reservations 302-567-2726. Ace is the place for all your summer projects, gardening, paint, home improvements, grills, patio furniture, power tools. Your neighborhood Ace Hardware is definitely the helpful place. That's Ace Hardware. KM Contracting, LLC, patios, decks, sheds, roofing, general repairs, and much more. When you need additional space, or just want to expand your outside living area, or just general improvements, contact KM Contracting, LLC, 607-738-9370 in Millsboro, Delaware.